Dr. Jemianne Bautista-Jia, physician at Kaiser Permanente, LA. Uterine fibroid embolization, or UFE, is a non-surgical treatment for uterine fibroids that is as durable as surgery, but results in fewer complications and better symptom control. With this treatment, interventional radiologists insert a catheter through a small incision and, using real-time imaging, guide the catheter to the uterus to release tiny particles to block the blood flow to the fibroids. This causes the fibroids to shrink, resulting in improvement of symptoms. Uterine fibroid embolization is less invasive, preserves the uterus, and has a shorter recovery time. In our research, we reviewed outcomes for women who underwent uterine fibroid embolization, or myomectomy, the surgical removal of fibroids. After an average 7-year follow-up, we found that women who underwent UFE had a lower rate of complications, including post-procedural blood transfusions, and had comparable rates of secondary treatment for continued symptoms. We also found that women treated with UFE had higher rates of improvement in heavy menstrual bleeding. With uterine fibroid embolization, women can treat their symptoms safely and get back to their lives sooner.